Place car seat rear facing on the back seat. Press and hold both red buttons located on car seat's carrier handle and position it at the back. Insert seatbelt tongue in vehicle seatbelt buckle. Thread vehicle seatbelt webbings through car seat's lock. Press and hold both red buttons again to position the handle on seat backrest. Make sure that it doesn't move more than 1 inch in any direction.